Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you two handy ways to speed up your camera positioning in Blender. So to get started, we actually need to have a camera in our scene. So if you don't have one, you can just press Shift and then A, and then under the add menu, I can just left click camera. And let's say that I've got this scene of this table here, and I quite like how I've positioned my view here, and I kind of want the camera to be here. So what we can do is we can left click this view option here, and then under align view, we can choose align active camera to view. And you'll notice how that's going to bring our camera straight to where we're looking. This can be really handy to quickly move our camera if we like how we positioned our view and just want to quickly move it. If you're wondering how to get out of this camera view that we're in just now, we just need to hold down our middle mouse button and navigate, or we can use our gizmo to easily move out of it like that. And you could also left click this camera button to toggle in and out of the camera view. I'm going to left click it to go back into the camera view, and next I'm going to show you how to move our camera while we move around the viewport, so it will lock it. So what I could do is press N to open the side menu, and then I'm going to come to this tab here called View, and I'm going to scroll down to View Lock, and here if I drag this open, you can see it says Camera to View under Lock. And if I left click this option in the View Lock tab, you'll notice an orange dotted line will appear around the camera. And now when I navigate around my viewport by holding down middle mouse button or left clicking this gizmo up here, you can see the camera will move with it. It'll also work when we zoom out and when we pan as well. And yeah, that's just about it. Just a couple of tips to speed up your workflow for positioning the camera in Blender. If you want to learn more about using the camera in Blender, I've got a couple of videos on the subject here, so feel free to check that out if you're interested. Apart from that though, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.